Aloha, this is a requested video. A viewer asked me how to set the time for the HP Compaq DC7800 USDT, so I made this video at his request. There are two ways to set the time. You can set the time from Windows or you can set from BIOS. This is how to set the time from Windows 7. Step 1, left click to the time. Step 2, left click to the change date and time settings. Step 3, left click to the change date and time. Step 4, here you can set the time by clicking in the time and deleting the time and writing the new time. Or you can just change or set your time zone. Now I will show how to set the time from BIOS. Step 1, you restart the PC or when starting the PC you press the F10 key repeatedly. Step 2, select your language. Step 3, by pressing 2 times the down arrow key, you go to the set time and date menu. Step 4, press the enter key. Step 5, here with the left and right arrow you can change the time. Step 5, if you want to change the date you go down with the down arrow key and change the date with left and right arrow. Step 7, press the F10 key to accept, save the new time and date. Step 8, press the F10 key again and after that the enter key in the PC will restart. If you turn off the PC or you unplug the power cord and the next day when you start the PC the time and date is wrong, then you need to change your BIOS battery. I will put a link in the description to how to change the BIOS battery. Thanks for watching, don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time, goodbye.